Students at Andover High School in Bloomfield Hills getting a lesson in bullying. Students were encouraged to think about themselves and their sense of identity while resisting the urge to make snap judgments about other people who don't look like them or think as they do. They were also shown a video about how misconceptions and stereotypes can lead to tragedy.
80% of our kids are bystanders, and we are here to teach them how to be an upstander. It's not okay to just watch something negative happen right beside you and just be quiet and say, oh, you know, it has nothing to do with me. Yes, it does have to do with you.
Stand up and speak out for what's right. Now, bullying is not just a childhood game. It has consequences. Some bullied kids are afraid to come to school. They become depressed. And tragically, some kids who are bullied end up taking their own lives or sometimes killing the students who taunt them.